Welcome back to News 5 Today. A number of tri-state companies and choreographers are coming together for a one-of-a-kind festival. Joining us now is co-artistic director of De La Dance Company, Mario De La Nuez. I wanted to make sure I said that correctly.
Excellent.
I've been practicing. And so we're talking about Dance Cincinnati 2014. Tell me what folks can expect.
Well, it's really a showcase of all the new and some of the established companies that are in town. A lot of people are not familiar with all that is going on in terms of dance in the city. All of these groups that are being represented and choreographers have their own base. A lot of times their bases don't intermingle. And part of the reason for this festival when we started was just to have not only the companies know about each other, but also the audiences sort of understanding and getting to know that there's other stuff going on. And very often they don't. And so this is a great time. A lot of relationships have been built and audiences have increased, our own included. So it's great. It's actually, it's great for all involved.
So it sounds like you'll have a mix of different types of dancing. And now, is this something for people to come and learn how to dance, or is this more of a showcase for people to see performances?
It's more of a showcase for people to see performances. A lot of people are just aware generally of the sort of the big names in the, maybe in the city, such as Cincinnati Ballet or that sort of name, contemporary dance theater. But we actually are inclusive of all of the groups, and we have something like 14 different choreographers and companies are represented, and they're mostly all companies that perform. But they also have, like our company, we also have a school attached usually. In our case, a lot of our dancers will come through the school, or some of our dancers, and so it's the same with some of the other organizations.
And it sounds like it's really a great time for folks to come and maybe get familiar with dance companies that they may not be as familiar with here in the tri-state.
Absolutely. And a lot of people last year, we had people coming from Louisville, Dayton, I mean, not performances, though we've had that as well, performers, but actual audience members, people who have come from Indianapolis, actually. We've had people who've come from all tri-state area to see the festival. So it's beyond the city, and a lot of people who are looking for this sort of thing, just an intermingling of different dance forms and such, and this is a real good venue to see that.
And it sounds like a really great event. We want to tell you exactly where it is. The festival will take place two weekends at the Aronoff Center for the Arts, next Friday and Saturday, as well as April 11th and 12th, and all of those performances will start at 8 o'clock. For tickets, you can call 513-621-ARTS, excuse me, that's 621-2787. Tickets range from $22 to $35. Thank you so much for being here,
Thank
Mario.
You.